just finished this bore. Should to be -0.1 millimeter. Yeah, it is. It isn't hot anymore. No, it's cold. So it looks from inside pretty well. Left to do around here, make a smile bore for greasing. Tomorrow set these bushings into this bore. Stay. So now it looks good. One more work complete. This is a shaft what we will be in there to repair and ready for use. So thanks for the watching, good luck and have a nice day.